Hey guys, just here messing around with Honor Balago, with Jace, KO, T Sumner, everybody except Demo. Demo's not here. But I'm gonna walk this bastard off the edge and see what happens. We'll see.
Okay,
Didn't do
not
it.
oh yeah, there you
Ah,
go.
he threw me!
Rip.
Wow.
Rip. And he's still aggroed on shit. He's getting closer to stuff. Oh crap, he's in the pen.
Okay, he's good. He's good.
He's good?
What if they just started fighting each
Wow.
other?
Nope, he's still
just...
aggro.
Oh fuck.
They just going.
Dude, not good.
We're good, we're good.
Think,
Alright,
are we
no more of
good?
that. We're good, yeah.
Okay, thank God.
None
Good
of that.
attack
Did...
and roll once.
Oh. Surprised Thrall's honestly alive. How much health did Thrall lose?
Thrall didn't lose any health.
Okay,
So he
so
must
not
have moved
enough.
out of the way right before he
Yeah.
got attacked.
That was
I hate
crazy.
that.
You guys are assholes, just so you know. But it was fun.
Well, here,
Dude, it happened to me
go take it
accidentally.
out and just go kill things with it.
All
Be
right.
the absolute
Yeah.
destructive power of this thing.
It is
I'm
like
not taking royals.
dollar extra, right?
Just don't
Hey.
knock it off a cliff and piss it off. That's
Yeah.
about it.
It's just.
We took out Alpha Raptor and Alpha Rex that were higher level.
Yeah.
Like
44 Alpha Rex, and we took it out in probably 4 seconds.
Wow.
God, baby, yeah. God, baby.
What's the
Very
turning
small.
radius like?
Not very good.
Not very good.
Didn't think
Better
so.
than Rex's guy, I think.
I'll take him down
I'll
from
take
here,
him
so
down
you don't have to worry
from
about
here.
it.
Don't worry about it.
Yeah, don't take him off the edge.
Why did it piss him off?
If they take any fall damage, like the more damage they take, the more their rage meter builds up. And as their rage meter builds up, they can lose control and actually attack anything that, even stuff that has tamed it and all that kind of crap, even friendly dinos.
There you go, aggro. You're good.
Gotcha.
So he walked it off a cliff. You know, the smart thing to do.
Yeah.
Dare.
Yeah. Just normal.
That's right, it was a dare.
That's right, it was a dare.
You did good.
He did good. Alright, I'm going down to the arena because I am ready to fight this shit.
You guys have stuff for me?
Nope.
No, I'm gonna take this Indominus Rex out and. See how many
Who's
people correct
migrating
me
the
on that.
spinos?
I don't know. But I'm gonna go scare the shit out of them.
Sounds like a good idea.
Don't get hurt.
Be that Lucifer guy.
I hope not, otherwise I am actually gonna attack him.
It's Angel.
Let's scare them a little bit, shall we?
Booga booga booga.
I'm gonna ask him if he wants to fight his army versus mine.
By that Theoma.
Is it Theoma or Theoma?
I don't even care.
Me neither. Everyone calls it different, so. As long as you don't call Titan Boas, Titanoboas, or Titanoboas.
Titanoboas?
Oh my god, that annoys me.
What's wrong with tits?
Don't just attack you, those are not good tits. Don't attack
And
your heart.
Stamina on this thing isn't too good, is it? Hey, your breeder's out.
It's about Rex
Stamina's.
stamina.
It's the letdown on it, honestly.
KO. Or somebody. The breeder, Quetzal, is out. That's what Angel is telling us.
Really?
Yeah, he's down here by me.
Oh. It's kind of cool watching his army, though.
There it is.
Wait, hold on. When did I get a journeyman in the fight?
You took it off the ammo the other day, remember?
No, he had max attack every time.
Where are you at, Aggro?
Down by the,
I saw you. No worries.
Someone make me a sword or something. Unless we have all the stuff in the,
Yeah, get him off me. Yeah, dude, I just one-hit at a level 44 per Acer.
Yeah.
The only thing that isn't one-hit is Bronto.
I had one-hit a Bronto before, level 70.
Oh, dude, that was... I just one-hit at a level 104 freaking Karna.
Yep.
That's crazy.
I six-hit an Alpha Raptor that was level 76.
Damn. 116
they're just
Inkling.
Overly powered, man. Dickerous and a ball was a one hit.
I was watching Angel sent his fucking crew out.
They are gonna nerf him.
They got to. They're just way too powerful.
Yeah, they render every other dinosaur in the game obsolete.
Oh, can you make this stuff in your inventory?
No, you need the fabricator.
Well, you can make a wood. Oh, wait, there's no wood sword.
No.
You can make a wood shield.
Isn't it? It's under weapons,
right? Just walking down the street slaughtering shit.
Yeah, pretty much.
Chomp! Chomp! Chompity chomp! Nothing stands in my way when I start to chomp.
Yeah, so pretty much, ladies and gentlemen, this thing is almost unstoppable. And I say
the
almost because...
The only way I can see stopping it is if you aggroed it onto them. And, you know, it killed its rider. That's the only way I can see it happening.
I can see somebody doing that in Survival of the Fittest.
Smithy.
Yeah, well, the more damage they take, the stronger they actually get to, like, the more damage they put out. So, like, if you get it down to 20,000 health from 115 or whatever, it'll be doing monstrous amounts of damage to people. Bases and everything in between. It can take down stone like the alphas can.
Here,
Where do I make him at? Maybe?
He ain't got shit for weight though, does he?
No. They're meant for, I think the blog that the devs put out said they were meant for base sieging and stuff like that. So they're meant to attack people's bases. But that's risky, I suppose. It essentially just, it's the Indominus Rex almost from Jurassic World.
Really? It ate my body and took my specimen implant.
Wait, did you get yours aggroed again?
No, before.
Oh. I think Kier grabbed your stuff or something, didn't someone?
No, I put it on aggravated.
Yeah, I walked up to a couple of level 40s and 50 Rexes and I one hit both of them.
Damn.
So, the thing's just stupid powerful.
I'm dropping all this meat.
Baby.
Yeah. It'll go bad by the time we use it, though.
So it should be fine.
Yeah.
If you want to check the baby care, go for it, but I fed it, so it should be alright. They gather raw meat, like, no tomorrow as well. Like, even a normal dinosaur gives, like, extra raw meat when you use these things.
I'm taking the arrows off this thing, but I put the pike, the crossbow, the apprentice pick, and the raptor armor back on it.
That works.
It had 3 grand of raw meat on it.
Yep.
Wow.
So are we doing this in the,
arena. Or the,
Yes, we are.
And I just pooped.
Right.
Well, ladies and gentlemen, well, there's the inside look into our next video. So, yeah, we'll see you guys in the next one. Bye.